back to Make It Mondays. Today's recipe that I'll be sharing with you is a really quick and simple courgette soup. So for this recipe, all you're going to be needing are stock cubes, onions, courgettes, and a little bit of salt and pepper. So keep watching to find out how to make it. So for today's recipe, I'm going to make a double batch. So feel free to half this quantity. For batch cooking, you're going to need 2 packs of courgettes, which is 6 courgettes altogether if you're buying them loose. Currently on the Super 6 offer at Aldi at the moment until Wednesday, I believe. 4 onions, mine are about small to medium in size. Some ground black pepper, some fry light, 4 chicken stock cubes. If you are vegetarian, please substitute these obviously for vegetable stock cubes. Chopping board and sharp knife, and obviously because I'm batch cooking, I'm using my great big soup pan. The way I chop onions, and this doesn't have to be done finely on this occasion, but I just make a few incisions through the onion. Not all the way through to the head of the onion. We've got the head here holding the onion together still. So just 3 will be fine. And then make an incision through the middle. Again, not all the way through. And then you can just hold the onion then and slice it up. Obviously, the more incisions you make, the finer the onion will chop. And so you just want to
So now we're just going to squirt the pan with fry light, as I've done here. Mine's just the sunflower oil fry light, the 1 cal cooking spray. And we're going to take the onions that we've chopped up, and we're just going to pop those into the pan there. And what we want to do is turn them down to a medium heat. Keep stirring with a wooden spoon every now and again, keep coming back to them on a medium heat, and you just want those to caramelise because that's going to add to the flavour. So I'm turning them down to quite a low to medium heat. I'm just going to leave them to their own devices for 5 minutes while I chop the courgettes. So the courgettes, don't worry about chopping them finely, this is a quick recipe. So take the end off and chop them into roughly about 4-inch pieces. And the end off there, so roughly about that big. Okay, get all 6 of those done, and we'll come back. Roughly chopped courgettes already there. No particular way of doing that, just whack the knife through it, get it chopped up as quick as you can. Come back to your onions, they should be now colouring nicely. Some nice colour on them there. This is just for flavour. If you're wanting to save time chopping onions, I know Asda, other supermarkets, you can buy fresh pre-chopped onion, around about 50p a bag if I remember rightly. So if you want this to be even quicker, then obviously pick up a couple of bags of that while you're doing your shopping. We've now got the kettle on boiling as well, so you want a good sort of 1.5 to 2 litres, depending on how thick you like your soup, of water, which we're going to add with our stock in a moment. It's just about boiled. The onions are nice and browned off there, which will bring out a bit of caramelised flavour that adds to the soup and makes it even tastier. So we're going to grab all of these courgettes that we've chopped up and hopefully not spill them on the floor. Whoa. Don't recommend doing this one-handed. Tip them in. I'm going to take the kettle, I'm going to pour nearly all of that 2 litres of water in. Okay, so you want the courgettes well covered, so that my kettle holds about 1.8 litres and I've put about 1.6 of that in. Okay, so that is going to form the base of your soup. Take that wooden spatula out now, and we're going to add the 4 stock cubes. We're going to just crumble those in.
Stock cubes are now crumbled into the mixture. We're just slowly bringing that back to the boil on a medium heat. But when that comes back to the boil, I'm just going to pop the lid on, turn it down onto low so it simmers over, and leave it for 30 minutes, and then come back and
pop a knife into the courgette, make sure it's cooked through.
Right, so we've managed to get makeup done and dressed while this has been boiling away, well, simmering away for half an hour. So I'm just going to look for a fairly chunkyish piece, which that is. Stick my knife through, which as you can see, it goes through and slides off. Same with that, look. So that is completely cooked. So all you need to do now is whiz it up. Blended up and it looks really thick and creamy. Well, I say thick, I like it the consistency of like a cup of soup. So as I say, if you want a lot more flavour packed in and you want it a much thicker consistency, use a lot less water. I use between 1.6 and 1.8 litres, so about a litre would get you a really thick soup. So I've just tasted it, and obviously salt is the second ingredient in a stock cube, and there's four stock cubes in there. So it's still not quite salty enough for mine, and certainly Mr. Dybel, because he likes a lot more soup salt than me in his soup. So I have added around about 2 teaspoons of salt and about 1 teaspoon of ground black pepper, and I'm going to taste it again and see if that suits us. But you just taste it to suit yourselves, flavour to taste, and that is your soup. Now if you've got an empty milk carton, obviously you can transfer quite a lot of that into there, or into separate smaller milk cartons or other Tupperware containers. Pop that in your freezer and it will freeze, you know, for a good 2 to 3 months. You lift it out when you need it each morning for the evening. But yeah, that is your quick and easy courgette soup. And obviously, Slimming World friendly.